and welcome back to the channel. On this video, we're going for another ride, hitting the streets again, and with my buddy Keith is here. How are you doing, Keith?
Pretty good.
Ready to go back for another go?
Sounds good. Hopefully it doesn't rain on us. But
it is starting to rain now, isn't it, here? But we'll manage.
Other than that, the weather's perfect.
So on this video, like we've been doing, Keith is going to be riding the aerial rider Grizzly right there. Sharp looking bike. And then I'm going to be riding this one here, the Lyric Graffiti with the wet seat and all. So let's get on our bikes and head for the streets.
Okay, you're going to be following me, right?
Yeah, so we're going to go back to your place and then we'll just ride a little bit around.
Sounds good. I'll let you lead from there. Okay.
I gotta turn my bike on.
Oh no.
It helps to have power. All right. Now we're ready to go.
All right.
Okay, I'll let you lead the way.
Okay, let's go.
So we are doing this ride in the rain. So it's a rainy ride. But we're equipped for the rain today, so we're ready. One thing that's an absolute must in the rain when you're riding, or I think at any time, is glasses of some kind or eye protection, because you're either going to get rain in the eyes, which is no fun, can't see where you're going, or you're going to get bugs in the eye. And that's no fun either, or just wind in the eye is no good either. So it's always good to have some kind of eye protection. Use something. Thank you. A little bit of rain, but not too bad.
A little cold.
Go down to the next. You want to turn here? We may have to hit this button.
Yeah, I'll get it.
Because we're not going to be able to get in there. Too much cars. You're still squeaking.
Yeah, I know. I'm not sure what's going on. Maybe the brake pads are like too shut, like smoothed out too much.
Yeah. You want me to? Oh, okay. You want me to stay ahead of you?
Once you get a summer field, I might come up to the side of you, okay?
Yeah.
But just continue doing your video.
Yeah, I kind of like riding over on that side. It's pretty nice over there. We could have went down to the next light, but...
Yeah, cool.
I like riding around. Hull Boulevard is nice. Pacific Highway, though, if you go to the north of it, I don't like Hull Boulevard so good, but... Down here, it's nice.
On this side. Like a McDonald's or...
Like, I've gone all the way up just about over to Beaverton there, and it's... I really like it over here.
Yeah.
Nice area. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, this is nice over here.
Nice, easy riding.
Need cruise control. Comes a car. Where's our turn? This is nice in the fall over here. Yeah. Now, do you want to go ahead or?
I don't know.
Yeah, you can get back on.
Everybody's back, right?
Yeah.
So when you cross 99, what lane do you get into?
We can just go straight across. So you're going to be on the right
side,
the middle lane, yeah, because I guess the right side. Yeah, it'd be the middle one, I guess. Unless you want to go through here and go on the sidewalk a bit to the other light.
Okay.
Want to do that?
Yeah.
Over by Safeway. If it was a little later in the day, we may see Jeff over here. I don't.
Okay, where do you go?
So go down here, right here. Yeah, we'll go a little bit on the sidewalk, but that's okay. We're not going to go a million miles an hour.
Okay.
Just to get to the other side there.
Yeah, it's easier to cross.
Or you could just go on the road if you want.
Okay.
There's a bike lane there, so. And then just go into the Safeway parking lot and we'll turn around and come out so we, because it's only a one way over there. Actually, right at the pet. Right at Petco here, you can turn in. Just go over by Carl's Jr., right? Nah. We're gonna have to do a race one of these days. Split screen. You can either go straight or we could go up and around by the golf course over there and then back it through.
Well, why don't you lead then, because I'm not sure where to go.
Or just go the normal. Straight down to where your car is.
It's up to you. I just know how to go this way. I'm not sure about.
Yeah, just go this way, okay. I guess, because we're probably long enough. But
okay.
After this guy. Oh, I guess he's turning. I didn't realize. Sure is cool today. Whoa. Got a light jacket on, but I also have a sweatshirt on under this. This is crazy for this time of year.
Yeah, normally it's like 90 degrees.
I know. Nice bike! You know, there are times when the bike needs to be let out of its cage. They need to, at times the bike needs to really go, right? They want to be let out of their cage.
Right.
So we got to accommodate every once in a while. Maybe they just need to work in more. I don't know. But... All right, no accidents this time, yeah. We're pleased to say. And that was a good ride.
Nice
the rain, it was a little bit of rain, but it wasn't that bad. Thank you, Keith, for coming along on the ride.
Thank you, Mark.
Another fun ride. And we'll do it again for sure. So thank you to everyone for watching on this video. If you like this video, go ahead and hit the like button. If you'd like to subscribe to the channel, just hit that subscribe button. Thank you very much for doing that. And if you want to be notified as to when the next video comes up here on the channel, just hit that notification bell and you will be notified. And if you'd like to leave a comment on the video, go ahead and leave it in the comment section below on this or any other video. So once again, thank you for joining me on this video, and thank you, Keith, for coming along. And until next time, take care.